Then he said they should write another thing down. That half of all his wealth and riches in Nigeria and overseas is devoted for the work of God in Nigeria. That is part of God's plan for his life, which the devil had wanted to hinder. He has even planned that now he wants to build a very large auditorium in the center of the city. He said he would throw the auditorium open for Christian programs, seminar, conference, workshops, for the expansion of God's kingdom. That is part of God's plan for his life, which the devil had wanted to hinder. If you could have some men like that in this country who will devote their wealth for the work of God, the gospel of Jesus Christ will progress. And yet there are men like that. Wealthy men, men with great riches, who are hungry for the word of life and thirsty for the word of God. But there are no profitable servants to go to them and preach the gospel to them. The devil has captured many children of God with the spirit of fear and with the cares of this world.
That's old man. When I left Lagos, I left my boss, an unbeliever. Who preached to him?
A lady preached to him, and the lady is now promoted to the post of sales director.
That is my former post. That is my post.
Are you the owner of the post?
Oh,
the Lord is the owner of every post and position. Oh. Don't you know the scripture says that promotion does not come from the west or from the east? And that does it come from the south? He said, but the Lord is he who promotes one and debates the other. You could not remain in this position. When the Lord placed you here so that you could establish the counsel of God, but you refuse to fulfill the purpose of God. So you have to leave this post and let another person come here, come there, who is ready to establish the counsel of God. The counsel of God shall stand. His purpose shall be established. Instead of God to change his purpose or plan, he will rather change man.
Old man, why are you talking like this? Why are you saying all these words? Are you happy at all that I lost my job? Is it your joy now that... Wait a minute. This is Kano. I mean, old man, how come you are now in Kano? We're near the street of Kano. What is happening? Old man, I remember when we met last, it was in Lagos, and that was some months back. I mean, how now you come in Kano? Why are you here in Kano, old man? Oh, this man is strange. Old man,
say,
on your campus, you are fruitless and unprofitable unto God. The Lord granted you mercy and gave you an admission to university. You are fruitless and unprofitable unto him. And also in your place of work, the Lord gave you another chance, gave you a good job. Yet you are fruitless and unprofitable unto God. You have let the Lord down these two big times, but the Lord can still use you if you are ready to obey and bring yourself down to his perfect will.
What kind of word is this? It's not a stretch. What's this? Oh, God. So, I have been retrenched. The whole company executive retrenched. Oh, God. So I will not go back to Lagos in shame and in contempt. I mean, this is a shame. It's a shame. Oh, God, this is a shame. It's a shame, this is a shame. The whole company executive. What type of a life is this? God. Who is he?
Open the door. My daughter, your sister.
Come in. The door's not locked. God.
Ola, Ola. Guess where I'm coming from. I want you to guess. Yes. I'm coming from a party. And the party was so groovy. In fact, I really enjoyed myself there.
I know you wouldn't buy that kind of a thing, but me, I like it.
So that caller, you see, I came to tell you something, and that is about my life. In fact, I'm tired of my life.
I face a lot of problems, confusion and disappointments here and there. I just don't know what to do again.
Just of recent, I just discovered that I've been drinking so much and I don't know what to do again. I've tried everything possible, but I discovered that I have no joy, no peace within me at all. I don't know what is really wrong with me. I need your advice. That is the main reason why I come to this place. I've prepared my heart that whatever you ask me to do, I will do it because I just don't know where to go. I want you to tell me something. I'm tired of this life. I want you to help me. I need your help. I need your help, my brother. Please, tell me something. I need your advice. I don't know where to go again. But that caller, I'm talking to you.
But that caller, you see, I discovered something. That since you are retrenched and you came back from Kano, I've not been seeing you reading this, your Bible. And you've not been attending fellowship as you used to do again. Oh, there's no problem. But that caller.
Ajoke, enough is enough. Please put down my Bible and get out of here now. Get out of here, Ajoke. Get out, get out.
Now, please.
Odakola, and what about my problem that I told you? Nothing to say about that. That I should just leave your Bible and go.
Ajoke, I want to be alone for now. Oh, get out of this place now, please.
You mean you have nothing to tell me? That's all this thing that I told you. I told you I'm tired of my life, that I don't know where to turn to again. And now you're sending me out of your house. Where do you want me to go now? Who else do you want me to go and meet and tell me something about my life? I told you I'm tired of my life. Budakola, I need your help.
Ajoke, get out. Get out of this place now.
That I should go? Okay, no problem. If you have nothing to tell me now, there's no problem. I just want to tell you that I have a party tonight and I must be there. Yes. I'll go there. Maybe by 1 or 2 a.m. I'll be back. Be expecting me latest 2 a.m. I'll be back. I believe by then you have something to tell me. So, but Bracola, before I go, I just need a
word. Ajoke,
please, don't let me be mad at you, please. Get out of here now. I said, I want to be alone for now. Leave me alone. Get out.
Okay. No problem. Just be expecting me at that time.
Get out, Ajoke. Get out.
Oh, God. Is this a good life? A whole company executive. Who's my life now coming into? I mean, this is terrible.
Huh? Why all these things happen to me? Oh, God, what happened? Let me just have some rest. Maybe I will have some sleep tonight. I don't know. Oh, God. Maybe I will have some sleep tonight.
Why am I here? What is happening here?